What's up? Time to make a video. Today is St. Patrick's Day. So I figure, why not? It's 11 o'clock in the morning, but I don't care. St. Patrick's Day. It's the only day that gives you a reason to drink before noon. And then what will I be dipping today? I went to the local gas station because the tobacco stores around here do not sell dip. They only sell cigarettes. Which makes sense because it's a tobacco store, not a dip store. You know, there's like Smoker's Depot. That's the name of the one around here. But anyway, this is what I got. Redman chewing tobacco. See, I think this is cool because with this bag, unlike like Levi, where it's you like open it and then it's stuck. This has a Ziploc. Music today brought to you by XM. So this has been sitting in my pocket, so it's all clumped together already, which is kind of nice. Situated here. The splitter. The Slurpee from 7-Eleven. Chew really makes you spit a lot, not dip. But, you know, some people have been asking me, how you say my screen name. I know Steve pointed that out, Keith did, and then, I think, was it Redneck947 did in another video, but the way you say my screen name is ESS, like the letter S, and then the sound that a T makes, T, and then EFFF, S, TEF. That's what I've been using for everything. One day I got pissed off, I hit the keyboard, that's what came up. The 1106, that's my birthday, November 6th. But that's how you say it, STEF 1106. If you're going to give me a shout, just use my name. My name's Andrew. For those of you that don't know who I am, you know, fucking Keith, Steve, you know, people that I talk to all the time, they know my name. But for those of you that don't, that's how you go ahead and say that. Somebody, and then you're probably wondering why the hell I'm in this room back here. This is my brother's room. The room, because I've been playing a lot of, some 360. This is a good game. Scary as shit. This is a pretty good game, too. But I've been playing that, and my TV, for some whatever reason, does not want to play my 360. So I'm in my brother's room. It's ugly, isn't it? It's pretty damn ugly. I don't like this game. And then, I wish I had the XM going today, but I don't, because I don't. I'm in this room. But, also, some people have been asking me about what XM is, and it's satellite radio, and you can get it. There's a bunch of different radios you can get. There's, this is what I have. I have this one. This is the Pioneer. Why do I hold it off to the side? But this is the Pioneer. And it's portable, see the antenna here? So when you're outside, it automatically detects a signal. Now the other ones you can get for your car or anything like that, they don't have these antennas. You have to get it mounted. And all it means is you have the antenna that runs from wherever it's outside, runs inside, and then hooks into your radio. And then I have this one. So, in all my past videos that I've made from Virginia Beach, I've been using this one. I had the antenna running outside through a window, and I had it run inside. The other one I have is in my car, and actually, it goes back and forth because my parents have it set up in their car, too. So, You know, they alternate because obviously I can't drive it. This is actually a really good dip or chew, whatever. But I did Redman straight last video, and this one, Redman chew. I kind of like it. It's not quite as good as Levi, but still pretty good nonetheless. Oh, let's see. Let me go ahead and change the song here. This is a good song, though. That's the one thing I don't like about having to use my computer. Oh, well. Today is St. Patrick's Day. I will put on some Irish music. Some Flogging Molly, or however you say it. Redman doesn't seem to clump together as well as Levi does. That's what I've noticed. Because I've been chewing it, and like when you chew Levi, typically, this is what I do, I don't know if everybody else does this, you chew it, and you chew it into a clump, and then you put it on the side, and then you kind of dip it, but you don't really, it's all about taste, you don't really get a buzz off of it. So, but it's kind of like falling apart, doesn't really clump together as well. And this is, of course, the beverage of today, Coors Light. That's disgusting, isn't it? Dip is so good, but it's so disgusting at the same time. I'm at 7 minutes already, Jesus. That's the only problem. I can never come up with things to talk about for 10 minutes. The other reason I made a video today is just because I got new dip, and it's St. Patrick's Day, gave me a reason to drink at 11 o'clock in the morning. But if go ahead and leave me comments. What do you guys do on St. Patrick's Day? Because everybody I know may drink. That's what they do. But then head's itching here. Then a couple quick shout outs to the people I talk to the most. Just because I like to. Definitely Steve, he's made a few videos in the last couple days. He made 2 in 1 day. What the hell? That's like a record for you, Steve. Whatever. Fucking Keith, he's been making some really cool videos. I think the idea that he had putting the cinnamon in a straight dip, that's a really good idea. I'm almost tempted to try it. And then, let's see, who else have I been watching videos? Let me bring up my YouTube here really quick. I'm sorry, I'm really not good at remembering screen names here. Jack No Coke, he's been talking to him. And then, let's see here. I'm just going off my last video here. Outlaw Dipper, he's getting ready to ship off for Marine Corps boot camp. I think he's going to San Diego. So, good luck to him. Hopefully everything goes better for you than it did for me, because I've been having a bunch of problems for those of you that have been watching my videos. But I'm still in. So, for Outlaw, that answers your question. Yes, I'm still in. And I'm only here to the end of the month, and then they heading off for Japan. Then Asian Crank, New Jersey, he's been making actually a lot of videos. His are really good. Check his out. Let's see, who else? Then all the people that live in Michigan. You know, that one guy, 8904, been talking to him. He's made a couple good videos. And here I am at 9:30. All those people I just said, check them out. And then enjoy your day. I'm out.